Springfield couple is accused of forgetting to feed their children. Court documents show relatives brought one of the children to Mercy Hospital after Joshua and Alyssa Bowman dropped off the child with them. The child was severely malnourished and covered in cuts and bruises. One of the kids told investigators that they slept on the floor and sometimes the couple would forget to feed them. The Bowmans are now charged with child neglect.